Originally, a small wooden chapel of ease to All Saints Finsbury stood on the site. However, in 1170, Bishop Gilbert de Glanville constituted Strood as a separate parish. Rebuilding in stone took place in the 14th century. Sir Robert Smirke rebuilt a large part of the church in 1812, although a fire destroyed much of the tower in 1898.